What's up guys, Rana here, and in this video guys I'm going to show you how you can separate your blog post from your homepage of your website into another web page. So guys, most of the people like to do that. They don't like to show their blog post in their homepage. If you are one of them and you don't like to show your blog post on your homepage of your website, you can do that as well. So guys, make sure you watch this video till the end. Plus, I'm going to show you guys how you can create a beautiful looking homepage of your website. Just simply drag and drop, just like Wix.com. So guys, let's get started and let me show you guys how you can separate your blog post from your homepage of your website. So let's get started.
In order to separate blog post from homepage, we need to create a separate blog page. After creating a page, we will move our blog post from homepage to this page. And let me show you how you can do that. So guys, as you can see, I'm inside the dashboard of WordPress. So here we need to create a web page. Let's go to the new, create a page. Here you can give a name to your blog post page. So I'm gonna call it blog post. You can name whatever you like, and then I'm gonna click publish. And next I'm gonna create another page for my home page. I'm gonna click on add new. And here I'm gonna create a page for home. I'm gonna call it home and then click on publish. All right, once we done that, click on all pages. So as you can see, now we have blog page and we have home page. Now let's move on to the settings and click on reading. And here, instead of choosing your home page display, your latest post, we're gonna choose a static page, and we're gonna select home page as a home page that we just created. And next we're gonna create a post page for the blog post page that we just created, and then click on save changes. Now let's go to your site. Let's click on customize. Let's go to the menu. Let's create menu, create primary menu. Now I'm gonna call this menu menu_1. You can name whatever you like. Click next. I'm gonna add item to this menu. I'm gonna add the home page, and I'm gonna add the blog post page, and then I'm gonna click on publish. I'm gonna close this customization. So guys, as you can see, when I open my website URL, I don't see my post right here. When I click on blog post, you can see all my post is right here. So this is how you can separate your blog post from your home page. But when we go to the home page, we do not see anything here. Now let's move to the next part, which is creating a beautiful home page. To create a beautiful home page like this, we need to install plugin. Let's go to the dashboard. Let's click on plugins, add new, and then come over here and search for Breezy and install this first plugin, Breezy Page Builder. Click on install now. Now click on activate. After installing the plugin, go to your pages, all pages, and then select home page, and then click on edit. In here, you need to click on edit with Breezy. So guys, this is the Breezy plugins dashboard, you can say. So let me show you how this plugin works. By clicking this plus icon, you can add section or blocks into this page. Let me show you how you can do that. Click on plus icon. And here you can see the category section. You can go any specific category according to your website, or you can choose any section from below this page. These are ready-made section for you guys to choose from. You can choose any section you like here. For example, if I select this section, I click on plus icon and the section added successfully. And scroll down, you can see the plus icon again. Let's add another section by clicking on plus icon. And now I'm going to add this section scroll down, and I'm gonna add another section right here. I'm going to add this section. Let's add one more section, and this time I'm gonna open the category section, and then I'm gonna click on forms because I need a contact us form. I'm going to add this section right here. So guys, as you can see, how easy to create page with Breezy. If you want to change something, let's say you want to change text from this section, select the text, and you can see the text settings on above. You can change its bold, you can change unbold, bold, italic. Everything is self-explanatory. These are the alignment, and this is the color of your text. This is a typography. You can change whatever typography font you like. You can change size, width, length, anything is you can change from here. And next, when I move my mouse over here, you can see my mouse cursor changed, and I can click and hold. I can resize the section, you can see. And of course, if I click over here and then click to this picture, and you can see I can adjust the picture focal length, or I can give a parallax effect animated. You can see I have animated parallax effect. You can change almost everything in any section. And this is a style tab. You can change the global color. If you change something like green, your page font color or buttons color gonna be green. Yeah. And here you can change your typography style, subtitle above, everything you can change from here. And this is a section blocks. You can rearrange your section that you added on your page. You can rearrange them just dragging and dropping them just like that. And by clicking this plus add element icon, you can add any element, any section you like. If you scroll down and click on add new blogs, you can add a blank blog, and then here you can add any element you like. You can add buttons, you can add a video, you can embed anything, you can add icon, just simply drag and drop, click on the icon, and then click this star button, and you can see Breezy has lots of icons to choose from. So guys, this is a pretty easy and self-explanatory page builder. Whatever things you like to change, just hover your mouse over that section, click on that, and you will see a pop-up, and you can change that section very easily. So guys, once you create your home page, then simply click on update, and then click on this eyeball icon to preview this page. And here we go guys, this is our home page, and you can see we separate our blog post from home page. Alright guys, that's the end of this video guys. I hope you guys enjoy this video. If you did enjoy this video, please hit the like button, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you are new here. And if you need more video tutorials on WordPress, please let me know in the comment section below. If you need more information about Breezy, you can check out my website. I have a new article on Breezy on my website as well. I'll provide you the link in the description box below. Alright guys, that's being said, goodbye and see you next time.